Florence's personality is a combination of passion, determination, fearlessness, with the exact opposite of what all those things are. I think as adults, we tend to try to suppress those emotions, and she's definitely a feeler. When I look at her, she's the true essence of what us humans are, the gamut of emotions. And I think that's the true beauty of Florence.
What led to us bringing Florence into the hospital was for 2 weeks, she had been throwing up in the mornings. We took her to her pediatrician multiple times. They thought it was a stomach flu and we were just kind of waiting it out. But the way it was presenting was just really odd.
What really pushed us to go to the emergency room was when the paralysis set in. That was probably one of the scariest moments. It's like, how could a stomach flu cause a kid to not be able to walk?
The first time I met Florence, she was almost 2 years old. She had been admitted to the hospital due to vomiting in the morning for the last few days and some difficulty with walking. The imaging unfortunately showed us that there was a mass in her brain and she was immediately admitted to our hospital. Florence had a type of tumor called medulloblastoma. By definition, these tumors arise in the back of the head and often present with similar symptoms that Florence came into the hospital with.
Feeling your world shift 180 degrees. Your child gets cancer. It's devastating. It's hard to have hope about life.
It always felt, working with Florence's parents throughout this process, that we were a team. That's one of the first things I told them when I met them, that we are all a team and we are going to be going through this journey together. Their input and their sense and their feeling about what's going on and how Florence is coping and tolerating everything. They were, as a family, part of the medical treatment.
The moment we knew Florence needed aggressive therapy and treatment, the way the physicians showed up for us, the way the nurse showed up for us at Children's Hospital Los Angeles, we just knew that we were at the right place.
After we had the diagnosis, we went into a conference room with mom and dad. I told her very honestly that the goal for her treatment is to cure her.
You know, I know that a lot of medical professions, we have to speak like we're gonna try our best. The minute I met the oncology team, the kind of confidence they had was, we're gonna beat this thing. Like, are you on board? Let's beat this thing. That just allowed us to, you know, take a step back as parents and rely on professionals to drive.
My name is Jason Chu. I am a pediatric neurosurgeon here at Children's Hospital Los Angeles.
And the surgery that Florence underwent was urgent for a number of reasons. We had just gotten a CT scan of her brain that had shown a type of medulloblastoma. That brain tumor had grown to a size where it was blocking some of the normal fluid flow within the brain. And that had likely contributed to a lot of the symptoms she had before she came to the hospital. One of the challenges of this type of operation is being able to safely remove the tumor and preserve all those functions that are in the brainstem.
After removing the entire tumor with surgery, Florence needed additional therapy or this tumor could come back in a manner where it could be life-threatening.
The therapy that we recommended was induction with 5 intensive cycles of chemotherapy, followed by a single cycle of what we call myeloablative chemotherapy. She tolerated the chemo like a champ. We did do MRIs to look at her brain and spine, and there was still no evidence of disease. Now it was time just for recovery and surveillance to make sure that she continues to be healthy.
for a 22-month-old to be diagnosed with cancer, to go through the treatment, that little girl, despite all the things that she went through, to see her blossom into this inquisitive, charismatic, sweet child. I'm so thankful for Children's Hospital Los Angeles. And my hope is that one day she will be able to be this bright light that touches so many people.
I'm very proud of our team here at Children's Hospital Los Angeles. Everybody here was really devoted to Florence and getting her brain tumor cured. It's something we do for every single one of our patients to ensure that they get the best care possible.
One of the really beautiful things at Children's Hospital Los Angeles is everything is focused on the child. With that comes better experiences for families and patients, and I think better outcomes as well.
From the janitor to the child life specialist, the PT, the OT, the audio, I mean, just every single staff member that I've met at Children's Hospital of Los Angeles is definitely family to me. Whether they like it or not, I'll never forget a single face, a single name from that team. They're amazing.